If you can't lift your right elbow and your left hand goes on the floor, you stand up. This is probably the battle. The battle is it.
Okay.
If the Chris really start defending a little bit, she's gonna do this. That's the first thing. Anyone falling down is gonna be put a right hand. It's free. Now that's the battle. That battle is for you to move your hips and just, I'm gonna stand up, lift it up. If you got your elbow down, her leg goes down. I got from here. That leg. You see that? If my elbow is down here, bring this leg down. Or you have yeah, to see that it's not going to work. Back again. Keep moving. You see, I lift up this, and that's what the effect. It's almost like dumping somebody on the takedown.
Okay.
If you keep it down, your leg going down. Because that's the first thing you're going to do. If somebody, and that's the first thing you all should be doing it. If a Jerry wants to go and meet in the half guard, I'm already showing the defense, but put the hands up. It is this. It's almost like a sprawl. Jerry, get the end of the hook. Yeah. You're going to try to move your hips in. Yeah, try to move the hips in. Of course, if you stay here, this is my battle. My battle is going to be here on the floor to defend here. So for the defense, that you saw that sprawl, that's going to make the whole difference to defend. But usually it's not. Right? People, when they got the underhook, they got here. Oh, you're in trouble. Yeah. Especially if it moves fast, goes under. Now, holy crap. Now, if I pull it down here, it holds a little bit. Doesn't mean I'm scared.
No.
Yeah. But it holds a little. That's what I'm saying, that build the elbow on the floor. Lift this up. Put the hand on the floor. Got it? Let's do it again.